好，同学们好。好的，刚刚过了新年啊，we just celebrate the Christmas and the New Year. So we learned how to say Merry Christmas in Chinese, right? 圣诞快乐。That means Merry Christmas. 好。We learned that last year. Now, this year is 2020 now, okay? So after the New Year, we pretty much around New Year's Day, we say Happy New Year to each other. But how to say Happy New Year in Chinese to each other? 好, here we go. 我们说新年快乐。 好, 再来一遍。 再来一遍 means once again. 好, all right, let's practice with me. 新年快乐。好, those are four different characters, right? 新年 means New Year. 快乐, just like we learned Merry Christmas. 快乐 means happy and merry. So Merry Christmas, we say 圣诞快乐. And here, Happy New Year, we say 新年快乐. So 快乐 stay the same, means being happy. 新年 means New Year. 好的,那么, you know, in Chinese culture, we have a very important traditional festival. It's called Chinese New Year. And some people say it like a spring festival. Both mean the Chinese, 春节. Actually, 春节 is a very critical Chinese holiday, just like our Christmas right here. Okay? How to say the Chinese New Year in Mandarin right here? 好,看这里,看,看,看这里. Here we go. 春节,春节. 好,春节 actually from the words that means the festival of the spring. Celebrate the spring. Celebrate, you know, the season of spring is right on the corner, you know, just close to us, because after winter, spring will come, right? So from the words, it means the festival of spring. And also, we can say it, a lot of people call it Chinese New Year. 好, once again, 春节,春节. 好,那么, when we say, when we wish each other having a happy, happy Chinese New Year, we're gonna say 春节快乐. We're using the word 快乐 one more time, because that means happy, right? So we add 春节. 春节 means the spring festival or Chinese New Year. So put them together, we say 春节快乐. So that means happy spring festival, happy Chinese New Year. The Chinese New Year varies every year. That's based on the Chinese lunar calendar. So this year in 2020, the Chinese New Year is on January 25th and this month. So the January 24th will be called the Chinese New Year's Eve. And the New Year's Day is on 25th. Okay? 好, 再来练习一遍. 春节快乐. 春节快乐. That means Happy Spring Festival or Happy Chinese New Year. 好的, so we learned Happy New Year, 新年快乐. 春节, 春节快乐. 好, 那么下面呢, 咱们来复习一下, 还是复习, because the last week of, in last year, we need to say last year, 2019, the last week we got 4 days, but 2 days we had like a lot of Christmas activity. So actually, the last week we just did some addition practice and reveal. Okay, look at this worksheets. 好，下面看这个第一行, look at the first row, this row. Okay? Alright, number one, 第一题, 三加二等于五。想一想, still remember the addition we learned in Chinese? 加 means add. 三加二等于 equals to 五。然后数一数，一二三，三加二，you're gonna draw two more，一二，and 一二三四五。现在数，add them together，五。好的，第二个，第二题，number two，五加四，一二三四五，六七八九等于九。第三题，这个七加上一，好，一二三四五六七加一八，那么 the total 是八，对不对？好，那么下面再看下一个同学的这个。咱们看，第一、第二，看这行，好，看这儿这道题，哎，有点不行，太大了。好，看这儿，第四题，number four。好，六加二，一二三四五六，有六个了，再加上两个，add two more，七八，所以加起来 the total 啊等于 equals to 八。好，这道题，next question，一加三。一加一二三，add three more，so the total is four。所以一二三四是四。好，下一个，next question right here。四加三，一二三四，so you need to draw three more。一二三。Add them together, the total. Start counting. 一二三四五六七，四加三等于七。好的。那么现在呢，咱们再看下一个同学的啊，这边的。好，看这儿。好，看这儿。好，这道题，第七题，number seven，九加一，九加一，那么有九，add one more，so the total number is 十，十。下一个 means next one，the next，next，好，下一个，八加二，那么。八，这本身有八，八个，you add two more，一二，all together the total 十，十，好，最后一个，最后，we said a lot of times，during our class，最后 means the last question，the last，practice，the last one。OK，二加二，二加二，那么 1, 2, 再加3, 4, 所以加在一起是4。好 ,2 加2等于4。2 plus 2 equals to 4。好的，那么这个呢加法 addition, 就是加。This is the sign, right? The sign. That means add number together. Add several different object or the same together, right? And find the total. 所以我们说加法，加法 means addition. And we say a number like a 3 plus 2. 说3加2 equals 等于5, 5. That is the way how we say addition in Chinese, right? 好的，那么现在我再说最后一遍，咱们再复习一遍。下一回 when we come see each other, we can say Happy New Year, in Chinese. 怎么说？新年快乐。好的，很好。新年快乐。好。祝大家新年快乐 ,Happy New Year, my dear students and parents. 那么再见，下周见。